Brock, over here. Right here, come here.
Do you want a treat? Okay, come up here.
This is gonna be the worst. You gotta get up here.
Good boy.
Sit.
Come here. Lay down. Brock.
Rock is the least trained.
We gotta take a picture though.
Hey, what's up you guys, it's Connor, and today I'm here with Amarok, because he won't stay on the couch, so I don't really know what he's gonna be doing for the whole video. Rock, come here. He ran to my father. One of the owners of PupCrate contacted me and asked me if I would be interested in reviewing one of their boxes for them, and so that is what we're going to do today. PupCrate is a monthly subscription service that sends you toys and treats for your dog every month, and all the treats and toys are made in the US or in Canada. I think that actually they're all made in the US, not even just Canada, so just US, and all of the contents of the box always adds up to over the price that you pay. The beginning price is $29.90 something, so basically $30 per month for if you're just doing singular months, and then if you get a longer subscription period, it's cheaper than that. I think it ends up going down to $27 if you get the whole year's worth of boxes, so yeah, let's get started. You need to be on the couch, buddy. Come here. Up. Okay, you're good there. Alrighty, we got him on the couch, finally. Hi, buddy. Can you give a kiss? Nope, you're just like Nook. It's okay. So when you open the box, this is what it looks like. I have no idea what these boxes look like because I couldn't find any reviews on YouTube, so we'll see. So when you open it, it has some paper and it has a note that says PupCrate March box. Oh, and then it has a list of all of the items in the box and descriptions, so that's awesome. I'm definitely a fan of that. So the first thing in here I see is going to be these Hair of the Dog 100% Rabbit with Aronia Berry. I've never even heard of that. No preservatives, grain free. Looks like this. Do you like that? By Hair of the Dog, these treats are made with no fillers, additives, or preservatives. Yay, Rock! You're so attentive when I have treats. I guess they smell like rabbit. Okay, so when they come in a longer, like just like a stick thing, and you can break it up pretty easily. What are you gonna do for it, Rock? You high five? You shake? That one. I want this paw. Here you go. You're drooling. Rock's actually the fastest at eating his treats, and so the fact that it's taking him a little while is actually pretty good because Rock basically swallows treats whole, so that's good. The next thing in the box is going to be this. What is this? This Patchwork Pet Collections toy. I have a feeling it squeaks. Let me find it. So this is Gus Gray Bar, made by Patchwork Pet. Gus is a toy that is for dogs that like chew toys and those that like soft toys. Gus has a little to offer every dog, plus they are cute in their unique way. Let's take the little tag off. And it squeaks, and it's got a little bit of a rope toy, and it is actually pretty cute. Do you want that? Here you go. He's gonna run away with it. That's Nook, he's not happy that he's missing out on this box. Next thing in the box is going to be this Shamrock cookie. This is baked in the USA at Preppy Puppy Treats. Ingredients are rye flour, pumpernickel flour, water molasses, canola oil, baking powder, etc., etc. They were baked by Miriam and decorated by Dawn. So thank you, Miriam and Dawn. Do you wanna try this? Ew, you're flashing everyone, Rock. Don't look. So this is what the treat looks like. It's enormous. It's very large. So we're just gonna break off a little piece. It smells like a cookie. You want it? Damn! There you go. Uh-oh, my battery's gonna die. All right, so we forgot one thing that was in the box. We were actually, come back here. Okay. We were actually given a roll of poop bags for your pup. So we will definitely be using these rolls to collect Rock's feces, right? Right. So that was there too. And the last thing in the box is going to be these sweet potato chews. They're also made in the US, obviously. This is what they look like. According to the paper, this is by NPIC, one ingredient only sweet potato. Okay, let's try these out. They kind of look like fries, like steak fries. This is what they kind of look like. Oh, can you see that? No. So this one is a little bit more rubbery. You ready? Here you go. How's that one? Rock will eat anything and everything. So thumbs up for all the treats in this box. Dad. So those are all the things that are going to be in our PupCrate box. If you want to check out PupCrate for yourself, we'll leave a link down in the description where you can go to the website and check it out. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and comment down below if you have ever used a gourmet pet treat for your dog. And we will talk to you guys next time. Bye. Rock, say bye. Rock, you gonna say bye? Say bye.